Hey guys, we're back with more cursive yarn. And we need one more level to complete is fossil reef. As you know, I thought I would finish Waterland last episode, but I couldn't have time because it was like 27 minutes. There's so much. Now I add another room to the building. Excuse me. I will get on it right away. Look at that. Three quarters pure match. Why I almost say that is why I was out of trash cans. Well, everyone's happy. In the fire department building land, well, it's the only one that matters not. And you know that means two more available apartments. Warren Kirby, I can use your expertise in decorating for seeing those as well. Sure. Wonderful. I will leave you to the way that only you can work, Kirby. Alright, let's just check them out. As you know, it's kind of sad when I'm not having multiplayer. I don't know when the... I don't know when they're going to be done with the basement. I hope it's done so I can put it back where it was. The TV, the Wii, the tripod. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, we need this. Okay, what else we need? We need a torch. Where's the torch? No one's here somewhere. No, you're not. Ah, here it is. I would just need one more. There's just this one. What? Oh wait, no, that's not it. I don't know. No, that's not it. Snowy fields. No, I have no idea where I put it. Try to figure out later. It looks like a shadow. I don't remember what it was. Excuse me. Well, I guess we'll figure it out later. I guess we're done. Let me see this apartment. I know the other two other characters are as well. And I believe there's one I probably know. You know what? Let's see what I can do here. Okay. Okay, I think that's enough. Alright, let's go to Snowland. Which is this episode. Snowman! Welcome to the snow. Snowy fields. Anyways, let's go to there. And probably this music might kind of look familiar. It's kind of like, sounds like Yoshi's Island a bit. Kirby. I should probably know who she is. Yeah, you get stuck in, it doesn't hurt you. And this is going here. Snow is kind of slippery, see? You get to skate. Yeah. I love the skating. No! Oh, I messed up. Music. And over here is just a bunch of beads. Yeah, I guess that's not a trophy. Oh well. At least we got the bead, right? And watch out for Chili, he might freeze you. Yeah, like that. Be careful. Oh, what did I do? I guess I have to let them respond. Did Chili respond? I don't think so. There must be a wild one in here somewhere. Actually, if I go over here, maybe a chili can come up. There we go. Perfect. Pretty large. Here's our first treasure, Big Bear Bed. The cuddly bed keeps your head cold and your body warm. Makes your head cold, but your body warm. That's funny. Oh, he's gonna make another big snowman. I need snowball. Jump on the snowball. Oops, sorry. I didn't even know that, but that there was cool. Anyways, look here. Bunch of useful stuff. Let's see what you get. Wait, listen here. Bunch of beads. Pretty cool, I guess. Ah, get me out of here. Ah, crap! No! Thanks for nothing, Waddle Dee. I hate you. one giant snowball. Is the penguin mirror. See yourself in the mirror. That shapes like an igloo. That shapes like a penguin. Probably need more, Okay, watch out. This guy's gonna say snowball. Damn it! Oh my god, you're kidding me. And make you fall off cliff? That's so wrong. Yeah, definitely wrong. Oh god. No, get me out of here, now! Okay, before we go. Oh god. Close. Yikes! Okay, before we get started, we're gonna wait until the snowball is set. Yay, this is the last treasure, but we don't have enough, beads. Probably have a problem. What's in here? Nothing really important, actually. Oh, shoot. No! Why do we have to be in the end? No. Alright. Stop! Stop! Okay, good. What? No! Not enough! Why is it enough? I guess we have to do it all over again. Just great. Oh well. We tried. No. And we have a new hide and seek stage, so we're gonna do this all over again. I know, it sucks. We have to get a lot of beads, so actually we don't have to worry. What are you gonna do? Take the whole halfway. Love. Cool. Cool. Then it makes cozy time. We're supposed to go back doing this. Then when this is over in this episode. There's some beads here. It's down here. Oh, let's keep on going and with no interruptions. Well, let's keep on going until when I get gold, I'll end this episode. So I really wanna play my friends online. You know? I'm gonna chat my friends. Oh god, get me out of there. Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna risk it. Because I can't risk it. Anyways, let's get on. Right, we have to go on the snowball again. Whoops. Watch out for the snowball. Yeah, uh-oh. We need to get up here. No, 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 no! Oh, God. That was close. Okay, good, we have gold. Oh gosh. I'm glad. Oh god. Oh good. Oh wait, I didn't even need to go up here. But at least I get to go up here, right? To watch out. Alright, I need to know if it's safe or not. Oh god. I'm starting to get scared. Okay, is it safe? Is it safe? Is it safe? Should we do this? this wall, didn't you? Anyway, get rid of them. Okay, now, you can finally... No! Actually, it's done. We're done, so... Anyways, that's about it of Kirby's Epic Yarn. Hope you enjoy, and we'll see you in the next episode. While going to in Snowland. Enjoy. Bye, everyone.